What's up, guys? Just got out of my 10:30 showing of Sorry to Bother You, and kind of bothered me. But like first part of half of the movie was like pretty good. It was leading up to a story, you know, and then like it was pretty good. Storyline was pretty good up to a certain point where you know, it was just like, I mean, it was pretty good up until just the horses, horse, and oh my god, the horses, and the horses.